I appeal to all of you to get in this great revolution that is sweeping this nation. Get in and stay in the streets of every city, every village and hamlet of this nation until true freedom comes, until the revolution of 1776 is complete. We are tired. We are tired of being beaten by policemen. We are tired of seeing our people locked up in jail over and over again. And then you holler, be patient. How long can we be patient? We want our freedom and we want it now.
I've seen unbelievable changes. When I was growing up, I saw those signs that said white men, colored women, white waiting, colored waiting. Those signs are gone and they will not return. The only places our children will see those signs today will be in a book. My philosophy is very simple. When you see something that is not right, not fair, not just, say something, do something. Get in trouble, good trouble, necessary trouble. They want to take us back, but we're not going back. We're going forward.